Was smoking all my dragons, divine, righteous, almighty, great, overachieving, never slacking. I am back with a brand new reaction. Today we have Potter Payper Scenes official video. This is my first time ever reacting to him, so I'm excited. Original link will be in the description. With that being said, let's jump right into it.
Running through these numbers like an analyst. My life's a horror movie, I'm the protagonist. Scene one, I'm in a walk eating sandwiches. Scene two, I'm in my room with no cannabis. Scene three, I'm in a dingo with my savages. You ain't cut from this cloth, you're unraveling. I got them all tapping out about tapping. Say the word, I spill your blood on the tapestry. When we go out to eat, that's a rack or three. I rap, but my bro sell crack or B. Fourth scene, I was back in my trap on C. I'm back in my bando, but I cannot sleep. And when I looked in the mirror, I lost all my teeth. I got these marks on my arm, shit, I'm bang on B. Fifth scene, I'm the shotter and you owe me peas. Frankie's just come back and he won't be pleased. My runner tried to do the race, I broke both his knees. Sixth scene, I'm like split and you just spoke the beast. You couldn't touch me, even if you overreached. In my night tech, looking for some dough to fleece. Ain't no one with a code of speech. Scene seven, I'm back out with a loaded heat. Trying to kidnap something, someone hold his feet. If I have to leave him here, they're gonna close the street. Scene eight, I'm at your crib like American Psycho. Chase him in the kitchen, spill blood on the lino. I see bro, stuff where it was my goal. No burner boy, I'm just spilling his shio. Scene nine could have been number one to me. I'm escaping that place, look what you've done to me. Big kitchen like Chucky, no dungarees. My girl's got a monster in her bed, it ain't underneath. Scene 10, I'm possessed cause I used to be poor. So every day something pick me up off the floor. Either I want it for less or I want a bit more. I see dead people, it's a little obscure. Either I'm venom or carnage cause I'm constantly torn. Frankie's got new shoes and he wants to be worn. My lifestyle's insidious, it left me deformed. Fuck prison reform, I don't wanna conform. I know 10 toes down, I know weather the storm. I know soaking man down but you wish it was corn. With my two hands making wish you never was born. Or like Ned Stark, I make you feel the edge of my sword. I'm pressing record, you're already dead in my force. They gon' find you with their dogs on some leisurely walks. What I'm bringing to the table, it could never be bought. Even though I know I'm rich and I'm 74. Closing scene, I'm dressed in all black but they know it's me. Stake him in his heart like Constantine. Then I went and had a chat with a conscious fiend. He said you're still trapped subconsciously. Selling all this Charlie, they want bronze and me. My life's a horror movie, it's a constant scene. And it's coming like screaming. The protagonist is usually the killer in the end. Scene one, I'm in a walk eating sandwiches. Scene two, I'm in my room with no cannabis. Scene three, I'm in a dingo with my savages. Fourth scene, I was back in my trap on C. Fifth scene, I'm the shotter and you owe me peas. Sixth scene, I'm like split and you just spoke the beast. Scene seven, I'm back out with a loaded heat. Scene eight, I'm at your crib like American Psycho. Scene nine, should have been number one to me. Scene 10, I'm possessed cause I used to be poor. Closing scene, I'm dressed in all black but they know it's me. I stake him in his heart like Constantine. Then I went and had a chat with a conscious fiend. He said you're still trapped subconsciously.
As a fan myself, as a horror movie fan myself, I have to say that was refreshing and seriously exciting. What he did there, his energy as far as his rap flow was crazy. And you know, his metaphors was crazy too. And also the movie and TV show drops, like he said, something with the sword like Ned Stark. Come on, the Game of Thrones, even threw some Game of Thrones in there. You know, but and then the video was insane, and then to see the people partying, and he took from all those horror movies and made it in. That was fire. That was fire, I'm not gonna lie. His energy really did it for me, though. As soon as he started rapping, like, some people got that certain energy where as soon as they open their mouth and they just hit the track, you don't even hear what they saying at first, just the energy gets you. And he one of them people, he naturally got that energy that just, you know, it sounds so, so good on the beat. And then the beat was just extremely fire and sounds so original, and definitely loved this. Like, this was a masterpiece. This is my first time ever hearing Potter Payper And he did absolutely incredible. Like, I will be sharing this to my people. This is fire. But with that being said, guys, original link in the description. Let me know what you think about this. As, like I said, as a horror movie lover, this was everything for me. Loved it. But, the part with the with her coming out the TV. What was that? What did I say? The Exorcist or the Poltergeist? I forgot. It was one of the, I think the Poltergeist or something like that. But he did an excellent job. Seriously. But with that being said, guys, you want more videos like this, hit that like, that subscribe, and that notification bell. And I'll see you all soon. Much love, y'all.